place an antenna between two electrodes. The electrodes record the neural activity from the neurons inside the antenna as a response to smell.
Basically, the applications are infinite. For example, to identify explosives, to identify rotten food, to identify drugs.